to show you how we got to this point. We waited 9 months for the return of baseball, and we got it at long last. The great Dr. Fauci throwing out the first pitch. Over 50 cent, I guess, right? Clock at 70.
Last year, due to a couple of IL stints, a ball and a strike to count Aaron Judge. And that one's ripped into left field, the first base hit of 2020. And for Stanton, indeed. Stanton with a drive out to left center field, and just like that, the Yankees have jumped in front, 2-0 New York. Had there been fans in the ballpark, it was a guy that bought the worst seat that would have gotten that souvenir. Relationship with his new pitching coach, Matt Blake, who is new to the job himself. Two balls and two strikes to count down to me. A chance to visit with Matt on the phone this week, and I asked him, how do you, as a guy that was coaching high school football, how do you deal with Cole? So long one out to right, and Adam Eaton gets the chance on the board. Max Scherzer has struck out the last four Yankees that he's faced. A ways to go, but the major league record for consecutive strikeouts in a game is 10. Accomplished by the legendary Tom Seaver back in 1970.
Contrast from the first inning to the second inning. Hicks, 106 off the bat. Judge, 108. Stanton, 112. Second inning, 3 Ks. Getting settled in.
And another base hit for Aaron Judge, making him 2-for-2 to start tonight. And they're going to try it with Wade, who's got great speed, and he will score without a play. The Yankees take a 3-1 lead. A career year for Giovanni Urshela in his first season as a Yankee in 2019. And it's a leadoff walk, second one all game issued by Max Scherzer.
And if you're standing here, you got to be ready to hunt the first pitch. Doesn't have to be a fastball, something good out over the plate and let it rip.
Good out over the plate, he let it rip, and it rips into the corner in right field. One run record will score as Urshela's playing exactly the scenario that you envisioned. And Stanton cashes in for his third RBI of the game.